Yes, hello friends and investors. We're finally on our way to the island of Mactan where we just left Red Sun Blue here in Cebu City. And actually the weather now is not really that good because it's raining, but some people actually appreciate the rain. It's like a sign of blessings, more blessings to come from the universe, right? Kaya pag-abot ito sa Subo, kaya grabe yung ulan siya. Hindi po rasin super kusog, but medyo okay lang. Mabasag hapon ka. So, our travel time going to Mactan is kung gano'n, mga about 45 minutes depending on the traffic situation. It's 45 minutes now? About 1 hour because the project of Rockwell Development Corporation, which is called Aruga Mactan, it's Aruga. It's a beachfront development. It's actually located in Punta Engaño. It's actually at the tip, more siya ear of the island of Mactan. So, it's where you find the best beach destinations in the island. So, very pantropical gihapon ang area. So, grabe kayang word of the thing of pantropical, no? It's just so fitting in an island like Mactan.
Ang airport sa dito, international airport pa.
So, guys, iabot yun diri sa Cebu ang kalamay sa Bohol. So, ako yung kasalubong diri sa nag-assist na po.
Ako stress.
Ingo rin taga Mactan niya, ingo rin taga Cebu nga, guwapo daw sa Bohol kay guwapo daw sa Bohol. So, hindi raman ang Bohol ang guwapo. Hasta mga taga Bohol, guwapo. So, friends and investors, happy tayo mabot sa Aruga, Mactan, sa Punta Engaño. And it's still raining right now. Hopefully, the weather gets better. Or, okay rin yun magpasingungan sa islang pantropiko. Ay, problema, good. Laging handa mata bisan para unsa muuwan mo init. That's okay.
Kaya siya natin yung sarili siya. Hindi na ka mag-start to video dito siya.
Sumun yung villa.
Oo, kani villa.
Okay.
So, up and down.
Guys, we finally arrived here at Aruga Mactan and it's raining. It's raining in Aruga. This is the beach area, guys. So this is basically a beachfront property. So muna ang ilang for advertising purposes. So we're proceeding to the showroom